days are the opposite of the greater common. I'd love to have a discussion with you about why you believe this. You really can't figure it out. I tell you what, explain each in a sentence to me. If you still can't see it, I'll give you a hint. I will give you a hint. I feel the same way about slavery. Permissive licensing agreements and a deprogrammable token with some metadata on a public ledger. You're getting there, be more specific and use the same terms. CC allows sharing, use through mixing and derivatives under various terms. NFTs do the same thing, but the IP in the metadata is CC. It's like fabric from the crystals. There's an explanation. The sense in which CC and NFTs are opposites, so we're done here. No. IP rights holders can still choose how to license the words. NFTs don't change that. The willful ignorance, the argument-seeking behavior. It's like I'm dealing with flat earthers or Q. Feel the same way about slavery. Not even a little bit is good. Can't we agree that bad things are bad? You're heading in the same direction. It's like flat earthers are from the crystals. There's an explanation. They can't see.